Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
So here we go. We're underway here.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts alongside James Rodriguez in the middle of the park. Antoine Griezmann plays up front with Karim Benzema. Diego Godin. Bale. Rodriguez.
He's really strutting his stuff now.
Here's the cross.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. He's got into three figures now with his team. 100th appearance today.
I know the manager does love him, likes to pick him, knows what he's going to get from him.
And he's got in now. This is a chance from the free kick. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
Shot off! Well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Like the officials, another quick look at this tackle, or lack of tackle.
It's a fraction of a second now. He's just missed the ball, but it is a silly challenge.
Neymar.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Di Maria, Carlos Tevez,
very good tackle by the player that needed to slide in then, really.
Nainggolan! It's out of danger there with that clearance.
Gareth Bale.
Keep the ball at the moment.
Angel Di Maria.
And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
The referee is awarded this free kick. Neymar.
Marcelo.
Well, he's lost the ball. Now that's a throw. Ignacio Abate. Dybala.
Roger Nainggolan.
Carlos Tevez.
It's a real tussle between the two of them. We'll try and get.
Get the ball. He's awarded the free kick. Angel Di Maria. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. He's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. Back very quickly. Carlos Tevez. Pereira. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, that will be a throw. Angel Di Maria. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Really strong play in the tackle. Angel Di Maria. Quite safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. It's gone out for a throw. Pereira. Claudio Marchisio. Here's the shot. Terrific stop. Referee's given a corner. Kroos. Neymar. Kroos. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Now the shot! That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. They might open them up now. Played into the middle. With Tevez. Diego Godin. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Trying to reach, and he could get away here. He's given a free kick. He's in a really threatening position too. A yellow for Miranda. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Angel Di Maria. Toni Kroos. Cuts up! It's a goal!
Goal from Neymar. And how on earth did he find the top right-hand corner from that far out? I cannot believe it.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Griezmann. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Angel Di Maria. Oh, he's through. Shoots! In the post! Get this corner right, and they could be level. Griezmann. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back. The shot's on! at full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. That's gone behind, it'll be a corner. But he's got his fist to it. Shot's on here. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. He's got his shot off now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And that'll be a corner. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Technique in the tackle. Neymar. Ignacio Abate. Carrera. And here's the shot. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your manager to see because they've been wasteful in front of goal.
Diego Godin. Angel Di Maria. Dybala. Cross is blocked. Benzema. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Toni Kroos. Griezmann. Pereira. And it takes a nick off the player. Out for a throw. Griezmann. Marquisio. Toni Kroos. Change of possession here. Pereira. Regina 9 Golan. Bale. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. This might be it! Terrific stop! Benzema. Brilliant football from this team. A couple of teammates who are clear. Shot on! Wonderful save! Had to really reach out for that. Corner given. Roddy! Hit the post! Angel Di Maria. Griezmann. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Bale. He could lay it off to the supporting player. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Mario Marquisio. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. He's done well. Cut out the pass there.
Benzema.
That is a tackle and a half.
Marquisio. Dybala. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Now he can cross it. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Pereira.
Terrific tackle. Bale.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
Neymar. It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today. Marcelo. Regin Nainggolan. Angel Di Maria. In those circumstances, Toni Kroos. Thank you. Kickoff from Chelsea. We're underway.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Penicek starts in goal. Per Mertesacker plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Santi Cazorla starts with Mesut Ozil in central midfield. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup.
Corner.
Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw.
Mesut Ozil, Nemanja Matic.
Now a throw-in. Ivanovic.
Now Willian.
Laurent Koscielny. Olivier Giroud. And here's the shot.
Block from Cahill.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Oscar.
I think this is a pretty even fixture. But Chelsea will be going out all the way to try and win it. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Oscar. Eden Hazard. Arsenal have the ball again. Mesut Ozil.
Blocked by Matic. It's easy here for the keeper. Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Headed down to a teammate.
Nacho Monreal, Santi Cazorla,
Mesut Ozil,
Alexis Sanchez,
and he's dispossessed.
Cesc Fabregas,
Aaron Ramsey, Nemanja Matic.
That's a turnover in play.
Jack Wilshere. Mesut Ozil.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Cesc Fabregas.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
Well, he's got support here.
Ivanovic!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Jack Wilshere.
Santi Cazorla.
And now the shot! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And that's a corner for Arsenal.
Hazard. To hit this at full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Turn pass.
Here's Willian.
Ivanovic.
Possession in the midfield area.
And
and shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
A corner for Chelsea.
Shots on! A well saved.
Chelsea's corner now. And it'll go into the middle now. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Olivier Giroud. Mesut Ozil. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Keeping the ball now, pass, shots on here. Gary Cahill blocking it. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Here's the cross, towards Ozil. Ozil! Up for grabs here. Here's the shot. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Eden Hazard. Good work by the goalkeeper. So it's half time and we're still waiting.
Everything set for the second half. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. The shot's on!
Corner for Arsenal.
Put it in well. As for the manager, Mertesacker. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Neither will be beaten.
Good distance to the clearance then.
He's got his shot off now. Got it away from the danger, no problem.
Diego Costa. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
Nemanja Matic.
Alexis Sanchez. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Ivanovic.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Fabregas's pass is cut out. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Aaron Ramsey.
The goal from Ozil, and he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
So Arsenal have the lead here.
Goal scorer for Arsenal in the 63rd minute. Number 11, Mr. Ozil.
away from his marker now.
Space to try and hit it now.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Mesut Ozil. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Diego Costa!
Yes! The equaliser.
An equaliser from Diego Costa, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
So away we go at 1-1. Could be dangerous. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Nemanja Matic. Mesut Ozil. Jack Wilshere.
Another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
Olivier Giroud. Alexis Sanchez. Cahill. Cesc Fabregas.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
And the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. And here's the shot, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner for Chelsea. And we've got the details coming up now of the corners.
Zuma! He's got there and turned it over the bar.
Another corner. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Jack Wilshere. Mesut Ozil.
For Sanchez.
Good work by the goalkeeper. See, that interception could have decided the game, protecting the position.
Ramsey.
In towards Ozil. Good stop by the goalkeeper. The referee is
chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Mesut Ozil. Good position for Arsenal with the throw. Giroud in the middle. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have... Oh, that is the final whistle. And it's finished level here.
Well, there's going to be many games between these two rivals. It's...
Chelsea have started the first half. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. He's hit it far too high. Mesut Ozil. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Olivier Giroud. Here's a chance to attack. The shot's on! He's made the save. Go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Well, they are clubs from the capital. He just reached it, the goalkeeper. And that's a corner, Chelsea. Oscar! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Ease the pressure. Diego Costa. Mesut Ozil. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Mesut Ozil. Ozil! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Arsenal have a corner. And he heads it for goal. Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. Danny Welbeck. Alexis Sanchez. Koscielny. Here's Fabregas. It's gone out for a throw. Eden Hazard. Chelsea remain the only London club to have won the European...
He can hit it here. Giroud!
And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now.
A goal from Giroud. And he was the calmest man in the stadium there.
Ah!